out in the boat.
On the lake in the boat?
And this is the big fisherman.
Is it a good boy?
He is sound asleep. Sack out. He's been fishing all morning. He's down the bottom of the boat. Sack out.
According to Michael, he's out on the lake and the baby's asleep down there. He just turned 4 years old. We're just having a ball with him. There he is underneath there, wiggling around a little bit. There's Grandpa Janet running the boat here on Bighorn Lake. Tossed open the stern and we're just having a nice time. Finally got the boat all fixed up. We got the fish finder in it. We got the jet all fixed. We're ready for 2 years of entertainment. Now, what a beautiful day. Must be in the 70s. There's the new fish finder right there on the deck. She can turn it for a change. Beautiful Bighorn Lake. Here about noon today. We're just now coming out of that canyon. We're heading for a port stand. We couldn't find a nicer option today instead. It's just beautiful. There we go. Right out in the wide open space. The little lake is about 80 miles long total. For a lovely little afternoon excursion. There's Red Mountain ahead of us. Beautiful, beautiful day. We're moving right along. Right there. Coming out of the canyon. We're just at the end of the canyon now. In fall, look at those trees. Aren't they beautiful? There's the jet stream out of the boat. We're just cooking along. It's beautiful. Got it all fixed up. There's where the canyon starts, right there.
Michael's sitting down there drinking his soda.